We just have to endure for now. 77 overnight, a starry night. It's going to be warm and still, so no wind to stir around at all. 101 tomorrow, still awfully hot. And 74 through the heartland tonight, mostly clear. 102 tomorrow, really not much change at all. As we look at our extended forecast, as we mentioned, it's going to be hot for the weekend and into next week. First day of August, 100 for Joni, and about the same for Wednesday, a little bit better on next.